Hey guys, so I'd like to talk to you guys about something today. Today is sort of a sad day for us. It's been the 6 month mark of our poor little girl Minnie that passed away. So we just want to do a little tribute to her and say that we miss her and we love her. Right, Jay? Yeah, right? So, yeah. She was our little girl. She came to us 3 years ago. Before. We had her for three beautiful years. Right, boo-boo? And she was just a blessing to have and to, you know, to love and all that. So, just really miss her. And she's in our... She's a little Yorkie that's in the videos and on the pink chair and playing laser tag with the boys. Hey, you missed that. But yeah, we just want to say we miss her and she's in heaven looking after us and stuff like that. So, yeah. Share some good times with her. Right, CJ? Yeah. And, yeah, so we want to share it with you guys. She loved laser tags, laser pointer for sure. She loves smelling scents, like wax or perfume or anything. She was my little girl. She even loved watching me put on makeup. She just loved bathing in the sun, suntanning with me. Come on. She loved playing with the boys. Hey, she loves CJ. She was just a little blessing. Little blessing to us. And we just miss her. Right, Jake? Right. We miss her. Yeah. So I'm going to show you guys a picture. If you guys should remember her, if you guys saw the videos. This is her on the little chair. Yeah, she's our little one. Miss her so much. So, thanks for watching, guys, and say a little prayer, and yeah. Thanks. Bye.
When I look into your sad eyes, it makes me feel for you. 'Cause I don't shining through. Someone broke your heart, and now it's easy to give up. I'm telling you, it's not the end. It's not the end.